And one of these. Easy, easy. Good. I can use this. Save these for the trail. Good for an old remedy. that helps. More than equipped to take you on. Override's working.
shelter.
Was the wind, or someone's wind.
Tuck that away. Hunting me.
Thank you.
Thought I found this. Stocking up. Saving these for the trail. Thank you. them down. Gonna need this. Bitter, though.
Aloy, you're very close now.
I was wondering when you'd speak up.
There's a sheer rock wall just ahead. Look close, and you'll find handholds leading up.
Oh, really? And who put those there, hmm? Right. Why would I expect an answer? It's so much more exciting to keep it all a mystery. Crash the Eclipse Focus Network, he said. How are we gonna do that? Oh, wait. I forgot. We won't. I do all the dangerous stuff. You just listen in. There are the handholds, right where you'd said they'd be. Did you get that, Silence? No? Fitting name you got there. All right, what now?
You wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
I still have a fire to keep you company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
Let's see what's through here. Corrupted machines. Trained guards.
More like soldiers. Held in reserve for a war yet to come. You'll have to get past them.
This is the easy way in?
The back way in. I didn't say it'd be easy.
Aloy, now what?
Thank you.
This'll help. Explosions in the distance.
Pay that no mind. Doesn't concern you.
Space. Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me.
Getting close now. Next, just over this ridge. You'll see it when you reach the top. Now be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm.
You getting this? I see the legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You've got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these eclipse troopers?
Avoid them or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Go.
The machines show us the way. No pity, only destruction. I will work my fingers to the bone.
You can see them. They can't see you.